save him. He belongs to us.
Thing after that.
He's entering a level of deep psychosis. He honestly believes that he's at fault for his mother's death.
Death is a part of life.
They ain't even alive.